perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is... Stuart Robson, and we have action coming up for you from Foot Rivals. It's meat and drink versus the Rockets.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Has someone to play it to. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Well, meat and drink get the ball rolling again. Let's find out how they plan to react to this setback. And space to attack. A chance to whip it in. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Top class defending. And intercepted it. Zinedine Zidane. And wasteful from the Rockets. Zico. It's looking promising. Great opportunity! Zico. Can he put it away? And did just enough defensively. It's a short corner. Malin. Possession lost by Rockets. Zico. Now with Puskás. Well, meat and drink come away with it. Henri! And the keeper more than equal to it. Drogba. Well, they're behind, but they might be onto something here. High quality pass from Eusebio. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Oh, tremendous vision. And Rockets have it again. Decent-looking attack from meat and drink. Rodrigo. This could level it. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Rodrigo. Rodrigo, Drogba, well, nicely cut out. Teammates available. Drogba! Well, on a good day, that might have gone in for the equaliser.
Yeah, I agree. That was half a chance, I would say. But they still trail here.
Cafu. And meat and drink have possession again. Henri. And a fine tackle. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Rodrigo, Drogba. Will they get themselves level here? Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, meat and drink moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Well, the hosts have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes and have been really positive with it. They're creating opportunities, and it's surely only a matter of time before they draw level here.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity. And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. And a short corner here. Malin. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Stoichkov. An effective challenge. Eusebio. So perhaps an opportunity for meat and drink to equalise here.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough. Roberto Carlos. Possession regained by meat and drink. Drogba. Eusebio. Vital intervention. Rodrigo. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Into the second half then, and the Rockets with the lead here. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Eusebio. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And options in the centre. Are winning back possession. On a fine first half performance, just as we've come to expect from Ferenc Puskás. Stuart, what did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really...
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. Oh, he stopped it.
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
Going short. Zidane. And return to Zola. Determined defending. Drogba. And now Rodrigo. Kai Havertz. Rodrigo. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. This looks promising from meat and drink, but really sticking to their task defensively. Daniel Malen. Puskás. Oh, might be. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. favouring the short one. Alaba, can he make it count? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Now, what can Rockets do from this position? Oh, great defending. Drogba. Drogba. Malin. And it might be. Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he's broken free. In position. Chance maybe. And I'll tell you what, that looked like a certain goal. Had to be a goal.
Well, that was a golden opportunity. He has to score there. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game. And it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Stoichkov, he read the situation defensively and did his job. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. David Alaba. Vincent Kompany. And on to Cafu. Kompany. This is Alaba. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Roberto Carlos. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Eusebio. Eusebio. And the referee playing advantage. Well, he's gone back and awarded the free kick because there really wasn't much of a tangible advantage. David Alaba. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Kompany. Zidane on the ball. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Showing a lot of guile there. Oh, big chance! Well, when you're two down late in the game, you've simply got to convert.
Well, that's a real waste and probably seals their fate.
David Alaba. Now Zidane. Roberto Carlos. This is Alaba. Well, it's ideal game management when you can pass the ball in this fashion.
Well, I have to say, the crowd are right. They need to start winning the ball back higher up the pitch.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And options in the centre. Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe... And there it is, the full-time whistle here. And it's a victory for the visitors.